Riot, Ohio saw a record number of anti-Semitic incidents last year. This according to the Anti-Defamation League. The ADL recorded 43 anti-Semitic incidents statewide, up from 25 the year before. 60% of those took place right here in Northeast Ohio. Despite coronavirus pandemic restrictions, the pandemic inspired new hateful ideas and tactics like Zoom bombing. 3 News Investigates will have much more on this story next Thursday in our Turning Point series at 7 p.m.